An undersea volcano is located below the ocean's surface and mostly erupts underwater. They're created when Earth's tectonic plates separate or diverge. There are an estimated 1 million undersea volcanoes, and about 3/4 of all volcanic activity on Earth occurs underwater. Undersea volcano eruptions can cause tsunamis and a change in the geography of the seafloor. They can also form new islands from deposits of pumice and volcanic ash. But most of the consequences of eruptions cannot be seen from the surface of the ocean. These eruptions were first detected in the 1990s. The eruption of the Axial Volcano was recorded in 1998 off the coast of Oregon. It spewed a layer of lava more than 4 meters thick in some places. The underwater Hunga Tonga Hunga Hapai erupted in 2009, 2015, as well as late 2021 and early 2022. The latest eruption triggered tsunami waves and rising water levels on the coastline of Peru and the west coast of the US. In 2012, the Havre undersea volcano exploded in New Zealand's Kermadec Arc. It was classified as the world's largest deep ocean volcanic eruption in the past century. In 2021, an undersea volcanic eruption almost 1,200 kilometers south of Tokyo even created a new island.